Is a female cousin or a male cousin? Now you're into that, Sid.
Not sure that's entirely what he's helping his cousin with.
I'm just gonna assume it is because it's funnier that way.
I can reach across the map from where I am. I'm happy. Critical. Unlike.
Everything above your neck's gonna be a fine red mist.
What if you hit? That guy's almost dead, isn't he?
That was rubbish.
Maybe. Somebody like right below me said, I wish I could hit him. I'm pretty sure even you can't.
I tried. I just switched to high explosive.
Fuck that shit. The artillery is targeting me. They don't like me at all. I'm gonna go target them.
You better hold on to your head, mate! Dodgy! I'm gonna blow the inside of your head!
What the fuck is shooting me?
Artillery?
No.
A ton of it. I don't know then.
There's a light tank around the corner.
My god,
no,
shit.
No, I'm trying to look for
I
something that's
my life,
in that
evidently.
Direction, and there's nothing over there.
Not possible! It's a shitty business right there.
There's that speed demon on the... I will... No, I'm gonna adjust my position so I can kill that light.
Everything above your neck's gonna be a fine red mist.
Yet! Nice shot! It's not possible! Yet! Good shot! Nice shot!
Ah, that was rubbish.
Team is demolishing them.
I'm really good at World of Tanks, I forgot about that.
Moguls!
You have to move forward.
It's not possible! Good shot!
Glorious defeat.
Ding.
Well, that sucked. I died like 2 seconds
right
before
the
battle ended.
And then Sid use that information to kill the guy.
Oh god, we're screwed.
At least it's not tier 8, it's only tier 6. The Troll Tractor. Over 600 rounds per minute.
I don't know where I should go. Since I'm the only arty. I'm pretty screwed.
I why I did not hit a level 2, because we got in better matches when I was at level 3. I had the little ting ting cannon. Ting!
I have the rapid fire cannon.
I love that cannon. It's a
beast.
I have
God's range.
I'm gonna get the marksman award and do like maybe 1% total damage.
You're gonna hit someone once and run away.
You're gonna hit them like 50 times and run away.
Yes.
It does 600 rounds a minute. Which equates to
it's
like 10 rounds a second or something.
Really slow though.
Alright, I'm gonna watch a bridge.
I'm evidently just going to go straight and hope that I make it somewhere.
Well, noob rushing north. He's going to die.
Thank God.
Just back up, sorta. There's a waterfall here, I never noticed that before. The M3 was like, no denied.
I killed one of his.
Fucking Sherman shot at me. What a bitch. How could
run
this go be going bad at all? I'm a tier 2 tank,
oh,
I'm just gonna rush
god.
In. This is gonna be-
Oh god.
Ping! Ping! Oh god. Ping! Ping!
Is that what you're aiming?
Ping! I have friends!
Not smart friends.
I didn't get killed, but I supported the killers.
He supported
them.
Two
might actually
bullseye.
Make it to this battle. Let's see. I'm going to go this way, even though I'm hurt.
That slugger's out of my range.
Is that what's in front of me? Fuck.
Yes. They only have two sluggers, so.
You're screwed.
Oh my god! Do not stop moving!
It doesn't matter, it's a slugger. If he shoots you once, you're dead.
Yeah, it took two shots!
Just capture. What are you doing, you idiot?
Already rushed. Oh, we have a guy.
I guess you can win this pretty decently.
Didn't we have this conversation
Wait.
Earlier?
I keep saying it to annoy you now.
You're not annoying me, you're just making yourself look like a fool. basically. I was gonna call you a dumbass, but that's a bit harsh, I think.
I can't.
Lol.
Oh. That guy needs to back up just a bit.
I like how the Yogg-Panther's trying to get away. Oh god. And he completely screwed himself over doing so.
Probably gonna go to sleep after this game though.
Which way are we going?
I'm gonna go north side, completely around.
Sounds good. I'm not really a fan of this level, so I'll probably just like insta-die or something stupid.
I'm gonna try to snipe. We don't know how well that'll work, so I'll go to halfway down the hill and like hide behind a rock and get partied. Might actually be able to make it inside the village.
Is the tiger worth getting?
No, it's a terrible tank. That's why it's infamous for being the heaviest tank in the war. Even if it wasn't.
Don't bump me.
Stop being so slow!
Faster than the other guy. Now I won't. Like, all the heavy tanks went this way.
Oh god. I got a kill.
The KB is made up of them. That like
poor T-50 comes up the hill and he's like, oh my god, what do I do?
I'm finally making it. I'm almost at the top now.
I'd rather not go fist to toughness with a T-29.
This is KV. Sexy.
I wish this VK would stop being in front of me.
The mother-in-law. Yeah, I'm done. Simply still alive.
Simply is getting better with his T1 heavy.
I can't do heavies, I have to do arty. The only reason why I went for my line is so I can get one of the arties that I like a lot. It looks like a real gun.
What is upsetting you?
I thought the episode of High School DxD ended where it ended. Now I don't have a taskbar on the screen, it's on the other screen. I have to keep following it. Can I have two? I want one on both screens.
No, you can't have two. You can push the start button on your keyboard to launch the start menu and then use your keyboard to navigate it. Why you'd be using your mouse to control everything on a laptop is beyond me.
I have a USB mouse. I haven't touched my laptop since I got it. I set it up with the keyboard. That's the only time I've ever used the keyboard.
I'm gonna cap and get instantly destroyed.
By what, that light tank?
Probably. You do realize that T1 Heavy is actually just an oversized medium tank.
Yeah, but you have a giant gun.
This is true.
Against some AFK guy. Already put the trigger in.
Yeah, I see him. And I missed him.
So any of you guys interested in telling me how to be good at tribes? Because I really suck at it.
Learn to skate. That's pretty much the only thing we can say.
Skating the holding the spacebar thing?
Yes.
Mobility is like the most important thing in that game unless you're playing a heavy class.
Yes.
The only class I've played is Juggernaut.
That's your problem. You want to start playing Soldier.
I like the disc shooter thingies. It's cool.
They only get disc shooters. You just have to unlock it.
They're like grenade launchers. And I can hit people with them from all the way across the map.
First he asks if a Tiger's worth getting, and then he asks if a T-29's worth getting. Just stop playing the game.
Are they worth getting?
Yes.
I don't know what they are.
They're both good heavy tanks from World War II. They, of course, are good game.
They both have a crapload of armor and really powerful cannons. They're not exactly fast.
Is Sid still playing?
Yes, because I want to level my RD up because it's so close to getting the SPG, the Su-5.
You know what my next tank to get something unlocked is? I think I...
I've only played Divine Cybermancy for 56 minutes. I got lost.
You're not the only one.
I got to the, like, little... Oh yeah, Divinity 2, the Dragon Knight Saga. I heard it was really good, and it was on sale Black Friday, so I bought it. And then I never played it. Was $2.59.
I don't know if I would say it was really good, but it's probably decent.
Dead Space 2, still haven't... I've never played it. I don't have any hours clocked in. Still haven't finished Dead Island yet.
Oh, so you want to play Walk My Hand Through a Horror Game too?
I've played Darwinia for 1 minute.
Dead Space and Dead Space 2 are probably the worst horror games simply because they walk you through everything and the game becomes like super predictable.
It's the last time you guys played Dungeon Defenders.
When I got to 74, I was able to solo everything.
I got the Barbarian and I was like, this is kind of fun.
I got the Barbarian too, but...
Oh, that's a great joke.
that? I'm gonna stab some tank.
The one guy was stabbing somebody, and the other guy's like, Stug Lyfe, yo. Probably gonna die doing this, but I don't even care. I'm just going to try to rush to the side as
well.
A,
at
as
least a... you're gonna give me something to hide behind. Oh, that's it, never mind.
Kristen's only Sid's level 19 on League.
Fuck you, bitches, I'm a leopard! Fuck you all!
Sad face.
Leopard!
Kristen's only won 14 games.
I'm sorry.
She must have just started playing this.
Recently, yes. Yeah.
Look at that, I made it through!
We have a lot coming from Village.
Nice shot!
They hit my...
I will kill myself before I go out. Which I did.
I got a kill!
Ow. Oh my god. Well, there goes that battle. Firefox is copying off of Opera now.
Yeah. Well, both my browsers, Firefox and Chrome, when I'm trying to load YouTube videos, I keep getting it, this app is not available, and I'm trying to fix it.
Is... Well, if it's using Flash, you should check if your Flash is up.
I've already done that. I've reinstalled Flash 3 times,
okay,
trying to fix it.
You need to check if it's using HTML5 and see if it's a problem with HTML5, because YouTube started using that now.
I use Opera and Firefox, depending on what I'm doing.
I know HTML5 and CSS, and I'm learning PHP. That's
fun. And you're
asking
sickly why you're having problems with YouTube?
And I've learned jQuery as well.
Matt.
Attack! It's hard. I've tried a lot of things to fix it, and it's not working. It's just a matter of, hey, maybe you've thought of something, you could think of something that I didn't.
It could be your plugin.
Have you tried using
It's
Google
not plugin
yet?
Container. I have been using Google. I think I've tried so many things to fix it, and I just come across nothing.
Reformat your computer?
No! That is not an option. 4 diamonds. There you go, diamonds. I'm the only one on the server with a Fortune 3 pickaxe. Well, besides that cheated mod reward bullshit. I have the best pickaxes on the server. I have a Fortune 3 pickaxe and a Unbreaking 3 Efficiency 4 Fortune 3 pickaxe.
Didn't you already tell us this?
So people messaged me on TeamSpeak to come break diamonds for them.
You know, you should send
you I should do what?
You should break diamonds for them, but
I do.
Steal the drops.
I do. I give them however many that dropped, and I keep the rest.
No, don't give them any.
No, because they're in my party, and I am the owner of a village, and I don't want to be having people leave my village. I need them to protect it.
Nonsense. If you go do the work for them, you get all the resource.
Oh, all I'm doing is teleporting to them, digging the diamonds, and then leaving, disconnecting from
exactly.
The game. That's no
Fuck
work.
All diamonds and run away.
Oops.
Oh god.
Oh, jeez!
That's the screenshot.
Sigli is dead.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
He's still alive, but that's because he's like hanging out in the middle doing nothing.
Okay. You guys want a decent laugh? I am studying for a computer programmer analyst, and two of my required courses are Adobe Flash and 3D animation with 3D Max. Can you explain that? Why a programmer would need to know how to use Flash and 3D Max?
Because I don't know about Flash. 3D Max, I can understand you need to use.
My
3D Max is used in a lot of shit. You gotta know how to fix other people's shit.
My course description revolves around C#, JavaScript, and SQL databasing.
Which has nothing to do with fixing people's computers.
Yeah, so I never mentioned that.
What was Soopa talking about?
Gonna die! I'm done with this game.
He said something about fixing stuff with 3D Max. There's no way I'm ever gonna need 3D animation to program something.